And the Rochester City School District will hand out laptops to students in grades 6 through 12 who don't have one at home. This will help them, of course, stay on track with their work while they're out of school for at least another 2 weeks. Parents can schedule a time to pick up one of the laptops at the school district, Chromebooks, that is. There is a hotline, 585-262-8700. You can call that number or visit the RCSD website for more information.